runs on 13 hits for this ball club, put up a crooked number in that second inning. How big was that to get that offensive output in this first series against the Cleveland Indians, a very good team?
I mean, you know, it's huge to put up runs early, especially the way things have been going. You know, we know they're hot coming in, so we know we got to put up some runs and at least compete, and we came out and did it.
You know, aggressive base running has been a calling card for this team. After your single, you're able to take two extra bases. What type of heads-up play is that, and how does that kind of translate to having some success offensively?
I think it takes pressure off hitters. You know, it's different hitting with a guy on second base than it is on third. And so we try and, you know, take the extra 90 feet whenever we can.
You're facing a little bit of a slump over these last few weeks, but it's a multi-hit game for you, multi-RBI. How can that energy kind of power you through getting back to your consistent ways at the plate?
You know, it's just I'm trying to take it one day at a time. You know, today was a good day. We're trying to ride this momentum into tomorrow, but just understand that I just have to take it one day at a time.
After that bloop single, you kind of smirked a little bit to the dugout. What was that about?
Everybody knows, you know, things have been rough. So, you know, I was happy. You know, they were trying to make me smile, and they did. So, I have the best teammates in the world.
All right, Mookie, one down, two more to go, man. Appreciate the time.
Yes, sir. Thank you.